Los conciertos de Radio 3 reciben hoy a una voz única y también a un artista muy especial. Se trata de Peter Hammill, el que fuera vocalista de Vandergrat Generator de los 70 y prolífico solista durante casi 4 décadas. Versionado por Mark Almond y convertido en una reconocida influencia para gente como Billy McKenzie o Perry Blake, Hammill sigue produciendo música apasionante. Hoy está con nosotros para darnos una muestra de ello. Un aplauso para Peter Hammill.
Time to be alive. the top. There's no reason to think that this will ever stop. So let's go back and start again in this finite uncertainty. We'll circle around and then trail a path of contradiction across tomorrow never knows, where the surface stays unruffled while the coral clusters quietly down below, clutching figures of pride and will like the Leonardo cartoons. We go flying formation in our heart and speech balloons. The coral of the future, and we slake the lifelong thirst with a pinprick on a reef like a razor. The bubble's going to burst. The bubble's going to burst. Bubbles sure to bust.
Wendy. promises we swore upon when we were magic. This came to me as in a dream. My heart was in your hands. Wendy, I still believe in promises. The problem is the boy became a man. Wendy, mother, child, lover, everything you meant to me lives on in me. Like a rabbit by the future glare, on rushing headlights that blind you, a frightened runaway, but at least you know I care. I will seek, I will search, I will find you. I will find you. another life. You say you're going to find your freedom. Don't run away to another life. Oh, don't be afraid, there's no dark unknown. No shadow stalking behind you. Don't be afraid when you're lost and most alone. I will seek, I will search, I will find you. Far away in another life, things might not be so very different. Don't run away to another life. Like a rabbit by the future glare, on rushing headlights that blind you, a frightened runaway. At least you know I care. I will seek, I will search, I will find you. I will seek, I will search, I will find you. I will seek, I will search, I will find you. Making self-healing for the blind, sitting in the waiting room of the patient mind, raging at the illness when the rage may be its cause, or the purpose of the will is lost in the search for an escape clause. A search for an escape clause. Sympathetic healing, the power of the soul, bandages concealing all that we can't control, all that we can't. Doctor to come, waiting for the doctor to come, waiting for the doctor to come. System in the making.
for the blind, sitting in the waiting room for the patient mind. But there isn't any answer the consciousness can quote. Oh, not when the loaded dice of chance are there, rattling in the throat. Rattling in the throat. Waiting for the doctor to come. Waiting for the doctor to come. Waiting for the doctor to come.
Others, the fear could not be worse. Oh, but nature's not your mother now, just your suckling nurse. And there isn't any doctor, there isn't any cure. Oh, that might come as a shock to you, but can you really be so sure? 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 Can you really be 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 sure?
Fue el vocalista de Vandergrat Generator, una de las pocas formaciones de rock progresivo que evitaron la pomposidad. Pero su obra en solitario ha sido la que ha hecho del británico Peter Hammill un personaje inclasificable y siempre interesante. Lírico incluso cuando se vuelve experimental, Hammill posee una voz privilegiada que ha impresionado a artistas como Mark Almond o Perry Blake. Su discografía cuenta con más de 40 álbumes, incluida una ópera construida sobre una obra de Edgar Allan Poe. Hammill ha colaborado a lo largo de su carrera con Robert Fripp, Peter Gabriel, Cronos Carter o Roger Eno. Sus últimos álbumes hasta la fecha son The Thin Man Sings Ballad o Anson, ambos publicados en su propia compañía discográfica, Fire.